door on the other side. And that's what Poseidon up there. I don't think I can get to it without the machines on me. Almost like a warning. Some kind of alarm system. There. Red light.
Manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. More machines down here. Swim around them. Stick to cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. From here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get at. Take off this wet.
What?
One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. An arrow on my spear should do the trick. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. Thank you. This'll break my fall. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Taking care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. Of light in that tower, just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see what happens. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. There should be a console in here. There. Time to draw this place out. That did it! Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. And get rid of all of the water. Screen shine off carefully. Left these machines behind. Could sneak by them. Deal with a big one first.
Thank you.
Always good to have extra. Okay. Poseidon is through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage. As an Osirian forge, as Erend would say. You guys all right?
More than all right. This... You... We did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little reveling. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. We'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Mother.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Bring this back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Roland and crew must have headed back up top. Probably in those they could carry, I guess. Later, for sure. An elevator. Morlun must have built this before the place flooded. This will work. Be nice not to have to climb back up.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole city.
How much did all that? What's going on out there?
Gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized. His old Gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Empress as a child, I never dreamed it could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Embers back in the claim.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve was a story for the ages, all thanks to you.
If Morlun and crew is gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But I might want to pay a visit to that other Ostrom camp I found first. And with my new diving mask, I should be able to swim as deep as I want to. Once I find a place with more water.